There are 200 beds here at Water Street Mission, and 180 approximately are already spoken for. But the shelter doesn't turn anyone away, and they're also making some changes because of the changes in the weather. This is Tom Scott. Tell us about the difference that's happening this year.
Over the weekend, we're going to have Hayes Hall open tomorrow so that people have a warm place to stay, and we're extending our dining room hours so that they can stay there longer and not have any time out in the cold before they get into Hayes Hall.
All right, Tom Scott, thank you so much for speaking with us. If you do need a place to stay for tonight, you can come to Water Street Mission starting at 9 o'clock. In Lancaster, Caitlin Smith, News 8.